Buzz, Mike, Charlie.
Fine, but why does it always have to be me?
Well, we have to.
I don't want I think I've seen something.
A little human has his.
Hey guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer. Jay, I need your help!
Mike, do you know that I'm good in buyout?
Roger that.
Hey, listen, get me these two things, Charlie. These labs.
Damn. Stupid boy!
What's going on? Where has the chubby boy gone? Hey, you.
Thanks.
Thanks.
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Intruder.
Okay, I'm going back to the shop.
Oh, these mini rods are obnoxious, but they've done a good... Shh! Thanks!
Hey, you ugly broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, ugly?
Okay, the generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Over.
Does anyone know what a nun with a giant sledgehammer is doing, running around?
Yeah, it's actually getting pretty crowded in here.
Bye.
I follow Rod into town, he seemed to be fixing it or something.
This? Well, I... Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Come on. All right. This.
Let's go.
Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. It's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. No, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, let's keep moving. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Haha, it's working, Charlie! Yes, keep it moving!
Yay! We did it, Mike! You are an excellent driver. We have to do this again.
And we all managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Ah, stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
Are you guys okay?
It seems so.
Well, we really have to walk.
What is going on? What? No! This is impossible! They have managed to deactivate the security system! Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. Huh? The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Oh! Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Hmm.